A magnitude 6.3 earthquake shook portions of western Japan at 5:33 a.m. Japan time. The Japan's Meteorological Agency says the quake's epicenter was near Awaji Island at a depth of 15 kilometers. The 5:33 a.m. tremor registered 6- near the epicenter on the Japanese scale of intensity from 0 to 7. The estimated magnitude was 6.3. No major damage has been reported so far, but at least 21 people are reported to have been injured.
The world's nuclear watchdog has sent a team of experts to Japan. The International Atomic Energy Agency team will review decommissioning work at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant. Team leader Juan Carlos Lentijo left Vienna, Austria, for Tokyo on Saturday. He will be joined by 12 experts. Several are specialized in reactor decommissioning. They are scheduled to visit the Fukushima plant from Wednesday through Friday. The team will assess decommissioning work at reactors 1, 2 and 3, which all suffered core meltdowns.
This is clearly one of the topics that it is on the scope of the mission, and we, of course, we have some previous information, some preliminary information, but we plan to go into the details.
Before leaving for Tokyo, Lentijo said he wants to confirm that operator Tokyo Electric Power Company is working effectively to address the plant's problems.
Tokyo Electric Power Company is storing about 300,000 tons of contaminated water in pools and tanks at the Fukushima nuclear site. Now another of those storage pools is leaking. Officials from Japan's Nuclear Regulation Authority found a leak in the facility's number 2 pool last week. They began transferring water from that pool to the number 1 pool, where the new leak was discovered on Tuesday. This is the third pool officials have found to be leaking. TEPCO has stopped moving water between tanks. TEPCO official Masayuki Ono said both pools are unusable. He said the company will have to find another location on site in which to store the contaminated water.